So here's the thing about Bernie Moreno. Ohio already voted to protect abortion rights, and this guy would completely ignore us.
Bernie Moreno supports a national ban on abortion and said he's 100% against abortion with no exceptions.
Okay, Odell, let's get this workout in. Not today?
Not today.
Capability that doesn't compromise, a hard worker,
more
range than any competitor, and the potential to take you anywhere. Let's drive.
Are there times when you would love to have another address or phone number to use instead of your home address and personal number?
I'm mad about that.
Bahama Mamas. The new Bahama Mama Bowl at Tropical Smoothie Cafe is a must-try. We're talking coconut, fresh pineapple, and strawberries. It's absolutely dreamy. You'll want cabana service on repeat. You're on Tropic Time now.
Chevy Trucks, with power you can count on. Capability that doesn't compromise. A hard-working EV with more range than any competitor. And the potential to take you anywhere. Chevrolet. Together, let's drive.
Mama! sweetie.
I said, what was that noise?
Nothing, sweetie. I just ran over a big frog.
No, you didn't, Mama. Frogs don't sound like that. Mommy, I'm bored. I want to open my eyes.
Please, just be a good girl and keep your eyes closed like I told you. Okay, sweetie?
Something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip of something big's happening. In a nowhere little town like that, they sure didn't mention anything about it on TV. Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
Here she is.
time to the shopping mall. What was that? The army? Yeah. Looks like taking a helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now. All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street.
Lista para un día muy especial. Y la vida de pronto.
Bueno, bravo.
¿Usted va a ser mamá?
Te sorprende.
Confundí los expedientes.
Juana es virgen.
Hay que apoyar a Juana y unirnos como la familia que somos.
Thank you.
the center of town. Take me there. Roger.
You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, going to battlefield alone, no crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
You came by helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead.
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
Like you're the only journalist that made it out here. I'm looking forward to some nice pictures.
Thank you. Quit screwing around!
Have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy. Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she? Madonna.
Hi, this is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You're looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. Those ain't zombies. What would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall and bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto! Anything we can use for the barricade. Got it? You know, benches, shelves, that sort of thing. There should be plenty of that stuff deeper in the mall here. Now go! We gotta keep those zombies out of the mall!
Where do you suppose he went anyway?
In his bed, Joe.
Listen to you. Every time something goes wrong, you have to bite your foot.
I'm not scared.
I never should have married you.
You want to split up then? Sounds great. I can't wait to see the look on your face when those zombies eat you. It'll be hilarious.
That's my life, Buster.
Stonyfield organic yogurt with high quality ingredients and no harmful pesticides save the world? Maybe not, but it could save you from, say,
huh?
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently, those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for?
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? Now, what are you? I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
No. Thanks for showing me that.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
You ain't planning on going back down into the mall, are you? I wouldn't do that if I were you. But you young folks never listen to me. Well, if you're gonna go, at least take this transceiver with you. You better take this map, too.
Have you seen my wife, Natalie? She should still be around here.
Looking for someone? I'll lend a hand.
That'd be great, fella. The name's Jeff Meyer, by the way.
I'm Frank. I'm a journalist.
Paradise Plaza. There's lots of shops there. Restaurants, sporting goods, books, you name it. It's
can now and then. Just check the map to find restrooms.
When coaches don't play by the rules, we call it cheating. When politicians do it, it's called gerrymandering, and it's just as bad. But this year, we can change that with issue one. So join the team. Vote yes on one to stop politicians cheating.
Chevy trucks with power you can count on. Capability that doesn't compromise. A hard-working EV with more range.
Zombies, huh? I had a feeling you'd show up.
God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on. I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know.
Get the fuck over there!
Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
Stay back!
Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!
Anyway,
I don't know. Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. And right now, I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry. I've got nothing to tell you. Look, I don't know what Jesse told you, but as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together. So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you?
Who is that? Where did you take
it? You help me, I help you.
One hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded, hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
I try. You got a point.
You win, Frank. Let's work together. Jesse and I are DHS agents, and yes, we are looking for the man in that picture.
You're with Homeland Security? Is that guy a terrorist or something? I took that picture in the entrance plaza, right near the front door.
The entrance plaza, you're sure?
So do I have your permission to cover this story, or not?
Hi folks, I'm pro angler Mark Rose. For just about everything fishing, go to MidwayUSA.com.
Starting to regret letting you tag along for your scoop. Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can guarantee me safe passage.
Just open this gate. Just open this gate. It's for your protection.
I am not opening any gate. Thank you, sir.
Dr. Barnaby, sir.
Thank you.
Dr. Barnaby. Doc.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
Thank you.
So here's the thing about Bernie Moreno. Ohio already voted to protect abortion rights, and this guy would completely ignore us.
Bernie Moreno supports a national ban on abortion and said he's 100% against abortion with no exceptions.
Chevy Trucks, with power you can count on. Capability that doesn't compromise. A hard-working EV with more range than any competitor. And the potential to take you anywhere.
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We got a line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're going to have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right. We gotta deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something, too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
He's going berserk like this. I doubt the professor is going anywhere until morning. I'm sorry you had to get involved in all this, Frank. You might want to consider spending the night here.
Never thought I'd get involved in an adventure like this at my age. This is so exciting. I can't sleep.
Sorry, you got cut off. Could you repeat that, please?
I found a woman in the jewelry shop in Alfresco Plaza. She's moving around an awful lot. It almost looks like she's looking for somebody.
Please.
the matter? Are you okay?
Grace! Oh, there's Grace! My baby! I want my baby back! Grace! Grace! Answer me! Where's Grace? Grace.
You got separated from your kid?
No. Grace is my baby.
Find your baby for you, lady. First, let's get you someplace safe.
Just leave me alone! Seeing her! No, Sam's zombie! Me, my baby! Run it from me! Oh, God! Just leave me alone.
What, you want to stick around with them? With the ones that ate your little girl? I'm not gonna let you die here.
Thank you. you're like me and you like getting paid to give your opinion, then go to beforthright.com. Sign up and Forthright will send you surveys. And you'll get paid instantly in cash, gift cards. It's really that easy and it's up to you. Don't just take my word for it.
And I like sharing my opinion.
And I love to get paid for my opinions.
A couple clicks of a button, a few minutes, and you're already on.
The sign-up process is so easy. The payment process is easier.
PayPal cash outs are pretty quick.
And it really adds up.
I have used this for everything, from helping with bills to future expenses like traveling in a new apartment and just a shopping spree.
And I've even used some of my rewards for services like Airbnb or airline tickets.
I plan on buying another video game.
Here's a record, my newest one that I got.
This is by far the most rewarding survey platform.
All I have to do is just sit back, get my survey responses. I can take them on my phone.
There you have it. Once again, go to beforthright.com because it pays to be forthright.
There's no way the zombies could keep up with us. Come on!
I just won't forget about my darling Grace. I guess I'll have to do enough living for us both now. With the zombies going berserk like this, I doubt the professor is going anywhere until morning. I'm sorry you had to get involved in this, Frank. With the zombies going berserk like this, I doubt the professor is going anywhere until... I'm sorry... Did you know whether or not you voted is public information? Sure, your neighbors can't see who you voted for, but anyone can look up if you voted on November 5th. Don't be lectured about failing to do your civic duty at family dinner this year. Join the millions of your fellow Americans and register to vote on Election Day, November 5th. Don't wait. Make a plan now.
Yo, Frank, give me a hand here.
Hey. What gives?
Considering the helicopter and all, we have to work together. But that doesn't mean we can tell you everything. And everything we do tell you can't necessarily be printed.
Yeah, so?
So, I just want you to appreciate the situation.
Well, we're up to our necks in zombies. Yeah, I think I appreciate the situation just fine.
Zombies. I still can't believe all this, you know? It seems so unreal.
You all right there?
Yeah, I got it.
You should rest a while, Brad.
You go ahead and catch some sleep first. We can switch in 4 hours, okay? Zombies. My God. Has it come to this?
That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jacked the line, did you? So is this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They are the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnum, none of our questions will be answered.
Dragon, at any rate, you can
Oh, Frank.
How can you even show me crap like this? I really don't think you're cut out for this.
I can't stop laughing.
Dreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Hey, it's the professor.
Look out!
If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chat. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it? Just take care of the professor. Go.
He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
Lost Ohio Medicaid?
Where can we find a low-cost health plan?
What about a plan that covers doctor visits?
Emergency care?
Healthcare.gov is here for you. Enroll today for coverage starting next month.
During our fall customer appreciation event, save up to 30%. Kohl's.
It's not unusual for gunshot wounds to cause tissue inflammation and fevers. We'd be fine if there was some medicine around here.
Chrysler, something or other. Do you know where the security cameras are? And you do a
Name and rank, soldier!
You can't tell me. Can you, fella? Oh, yeah. I know why. It's because you're a mole. I'm right. Aren't I? You are nothing but a filthy... You, son, are gonna tell me where the Guerrilla's hideout is. By the time I'm done beating information out of you, you are gonna be begging for death to come take you away. Daughter. She was done in by those damn zombies. When I heard her scream, I just lost it. Everything went white. Suddenly. Wasn't over. Not for me. It never ended.
together something special with Kraft Natural Cheese.
You came to vandalize my store, huh?
Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store!
I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it! Listen to me, and listen good, partner.
I don't allow vandalism in my
my store. My store. Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store. My food. My sales. My customers. Have a nice day.
Clean up! Register 6!
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help.
You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza. And started all of this.
Thank you.